message for Roy and his family. Congratulations and congratulations to us up there. Continue to acquire one of the finest pitchers in all of baseball. He's something very special for our organization. He's a pitcher that we have covered for a long time.
This guy, you know, evidently right now is the whole package. He's quite a competitor to our total room. So Roy made a very smart move by going to deal with the teammates and getting Roy down here.
When the Phillies obviously made that trade, I mean, you were shocked because you didn't know how it could get better. You knew he was going to make everybody raise the bar even more.
From there, things started happening good for us in the organization for business staff coaches.
It was an easy decision for me. I think once the opportunity came up to be a part of this, it was something I couldn't miss out.
I would just say focus, through the pressure.
As a pitcher, I would say example.
And moral.
Agents.
Fire. I don't think there's anybody more focused on his task at hand.
You're looking at him and you think, I'm bigger, I'm stronger, I'm in better shape. There's no way this guy's going to hit me.
You can see it in his eyes. He doesn't mention it.
There's nothing he wants to go on here to me.
You can break them up. It's just a different way.
You know how special it was to see one of the very greatest pitchers the last couple of games pitch.
Just for me, I'm off the field. He was one of those.
You want to be aware of your own most bigger than you, and you're going to see if you walk down.
He is the deal of tonight, folks. He has stunned one Marlins hitter after another.
It was just watching him work, and man, just being in awe of what he was able to accomplish during that game.
And I'm ready to reward, and I saw all the zeros, and I saw two lines. So I got nervous, so I remember I grabbed a little bit of there, and that's when I was talking to myself. Come on, man, he did bumble to me, I want it.
Victoria Bird, Castro has it.
Be sure to hit the first place qualifier.
this important piece of baseball history. And now, we ask that you please direct your attention to fan vision as we head to the third base plaza. Phillies managing partner, Sean Middleton, is joined by Dodge battery mate,
everyone knows I grew up in those Phillies. One of the hardest working guys.
The Phillies thank you, gentlemen, and we thank Joe for their support of Phillies baseball and their sponsorship of the Toyota Phillies Hall of Fame weekend. Please direct your attention to that edition for this brief message.
Was involved due to a health effect called fibromyalgia and decided to amputate the little foot that I have. I think I have a hard time comprehending why I was born deformed, and I don't know.